Apana ere ane namba mubonere zisore gondo. Apana ere ane namba mubonere zisore gondo. Pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro. Pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro. Eti noi nau, peshu wana kwete chindau.
Team yangu ndi mugujasi kata zoga shaka juu kupisa na skimbo ewa juu kupisa kato pe team yangu pasha tapi na pana nyeri na sisi mungu bayo pacha sasa sisi tuta tayari msare pana juu sisi sisi chika juu kupisa pasha rukono team yangu
papa kwenye ukazi ati mwana kwenye ulena na maro bosi chaka ni jeu uzi kwa mimi magere au kutoa mimi ni kwa 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 kwa
I'm going to go to the ground.
Mukomana atishora. Surprise, surprise. Mukomana mnyuzi. Shubanga garana yo. Yani bananga. Ego na manager. Ndi space time. Ma kiza but 6-7. Aijanga. Ambuda wad. Wadmir. Oba fighter back. So it was the thing that I put on with the. Mukomana day again. But
I need. I've got a couple of words, just few of them, and a couple of words, then few of them. Now Sauro was a humble character, very gifted, and multi-talented, I must say. It's a sad loss not only to the Zim dancer genre, it's also a sad loss to the entire world. May his soul rest in the entire peace. He was a good man.
Makuruan.
Yeah. Holy Manuel King Selassie Ja. Rastafari. Yeah, God for the Temple Man. That is I. Soldier love, you know. We don't know why. We will never know why. But the only way forward is to accept. You know, it's reality, it has happened. But the greatest thing is, he was very inspirational and he inspired so many youths. He's a ghetto icon, he's a ghetto hero. And, you know, he is one person who stood up, always fighting the media. Everybody knows about it. Everybody knows about the bad publicity. But did it ever pull him down? No. He always found ways of making it benefit him. I remember one of the biggest shows, not only for Zim Dancer, but for Dancer as a whole. City Sports Center Steam, Soja Love vs. Sekalas, over 17,000 people. We have seen international artists, we have seen Movado, we have seen Popcorn, we've seen Busy Signal, we've seen Capo Tono, and respect all the artists for coming through, but we've never seen that crowd. Why? Because he was endorsed by the ghetto youths. He was loved by the people. It is the people who chose him. It is the people who loved him. And one thing for certain is, his memories lives forever, and his legacy lives forever. And it will be passed to the next generations. And the good thing that I've been hearing from different promoters and different producers here is he left a lot of songs, close to 100 songs, you know, from different producers. So we know we are safe. But one thing, the angels are smiling. Soldier Love is up there. All Emmanuel King Selassie Ja.
Rastafari.
Apana ere ane namba mubonere zisore gondo. apana ere ane namba mponere zisore gondo pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro pane masele bagabuda offside nezuro
that's annoying now fashiona kwete chindau tichiverengwa naye when you skimba no fumura noita